Global War 36 enthusiast here with Operation GoldenEye, turn 5.6, July 1938. I have one tech roll with Italy, and I'm going to be rolling for improved construction. And I succeed with a 10. I have 12 IPPs to spend. I'm not going to purchase anything. I don't have any combat movement. I just have one non-combat movement. One transport here from C-Zone 50 is going to move down to C-Zone 82. I don't have any units to place. I collect 10, so I end the turn with 22 IPPs. Next up is Madman Dan with turn 5.7.